to August 2017, when a young woman was murdered during a white supremacist rally in Charlottesville, West Virginia. Her name was